It was a cold and a wintry weekend. Some places seeing the most snowfall we've had in 4 years. We've had lots of scenes come in from our weather watchers. This one taken in Leicestershire, showing the depth of the snow there. Scenes like that across many central parts of the country. This one coming in from Shropshire. And in terms of snow depths, we've had up to 33 centimetres of snow. Sennybridge in mid Wales, widely over 10 centimetres. It has caused significant disruption. And during Monday morning, ice, I think, is going to be the main hazard. But during the day, our attention also turns to this area of low pressure affecting Portugal, Spain and France. And the northern edge of that could well bring some heavy rain and some strong winds into the southeast of England, perhaps a bit of snow and also sleet mixed in. But ice developing quite widely during Monday morning. So for the rush hour, do take care on the roads. There could well be some slippery surfaces around. Let's take a look at Monday morning in a bit more detail then. We are going to see that mix of rain, sleet and snow across the southeast. The wind's picking up too, but away from the southeast of England, there's brighter conditions. But a very cold start to the day, certainly, with temperatures well down in the minus double digits in one or two parts of the countryside. Sunshine across northern England. Watch out for some icy stretches. And across Northern Ireland and Scotland too, we'll see a northerly breeze bringing in some snow showers through the day. As we head through Monday then, eventually that rain, sleet and snow will ease from the southeast. The winds will ease too. Away from the southeast, lots of dry weather, lots of wintry sunshine, although temperatures will struggle to get very much above freezing. And we will continue to see some rain, sleet and snow showers across Northern Ireland and northern parts of Scotland. Overnight, one or two coastal showers in the far north, west and east. The bulk of the rain clears from the southeast and again very cold into the early hours of Tuesday morning. We could see those temperatures as low as minus 12 degrees, particularly where you've got the lying snow around and the clear skies too. Some freezing fog patches likely on Tuesday that could be quite stubborn to clear through the day. But if you don't see the fog, you'll see the wintry sunshine from the word go. Another cold day, particularly for central and eastern parts of the country, just 1 or 2 degrees here. Slightly milder weather moving in from the west with the arrival of some cloud and some rain. That's all courtesy of this weather front. Through Tuesday night into Wednesday, that shifts its way eastwards across the country. So it will bring a spell of rain and wind during Wednesday, but things will turn a little bit milder through the middle part of the week with a return to some heavy showers and perhaps some hail around as well, but temperatures between around 3 to 11 degrees. Bye for now.